up, Holmes. Not far now, eh?
It's OG Loke, homie, and I'ma kick a little something like this. Hey, yo, when I come through up in the place, you don't want me to come with a gun in your face. I spit it hotter than anybody in the world could do.
That shit sucks. Damn.
Damn, my shit was whack.
Hey, what's happening, Loke?
Hey, Carl. What up, man?
Hey, dude, you ever thought about getting a writer to help you out with this shit?
Yeah, I did. But who, homie? Who?
Shit, I ain't in the rap game. You know, that ain't my thing. But, we'll have to think about something. Man.
How about if I get somebody to write something for me, only they didn't know about it?
What?
I think I just might have found a ghostwriter. I become the reciter, all-nighter, all-writer. Mad Dog's rhyme book from his home in the hills.
Mad Dog's rhyme book?
Man, you said you helped, Carl. Come on, man. I'm hot like fire all night.
Hey,
all right.
Hey,
when I kick it,
I'll do anything, homie. I swear that. Okay?
Come on.
I should get the hell up out of here. Got squabs, huh?
Bugs! I mean, how can refractors mess up so bad? Tanner, you suck ass!
I'm your worst nightmare, fool, so give up.
Thank you.
me then, homeboy.
That basketball player.
I got what you wanted.
Holmes, you ice cold, dude.
Hey, I'll catch you later.
Peace, homie.
Hey, excuse me. Loke around here?
What? Who? You want friends with that?
Loke. Is he available for communication?
Who? Loke?
Man.
Oh, you mean Jeffrey.
Yeah, our appliance technician called in sick, so Jeff,
Loke, he got promoted.
So?
So? He's out back cleaning the fryer.
Hey, what up, Loke?
CJ, what's up, homie? Hey, my shit's so tight right now, it's about to bust.
So you happy now, homie?
Happy? Man, hell no. I can't take this shit much longer. Man, I'm an artist. I'd rather be inside. Man, I can't get it there for nothing. Motherfuckers always want to keep a nigga down. And that CPO, Mad Dog's manager, is putting on me real heavy, man. He covering my style for real.
Heavy? Man, he 5'3".
But that fool's strong. Man, we gotta take him out. He done blackballed me, man. I can't get in the game no way. I told you, I'm an artist, a communicator, and nobody can even hear my message. He going around telling everybody I'm whack.
Well, he obviously ain't heard your new shit. That shit is outrageous.
That's what I'm talking about, man. Down with a frown, on a tail, a sad clown.
All right, so what you want me to do?
I want you to take that motherfucker out.
Kill him?
Well, I ain't mean, Dana. Listen, he gonna be attending some award ceremony, and that's the only time he leaves dog side.
What kind of freak tried this?
Aw, Lo, what's up, man?
When the bag door show first just left the burger shot, crossed town. Said he was headed over to the music awards.
Good looking. I'ma see if
That's
I can catch
it.
Up with him.
Come on, asshole.
Hey, what the fuck are you playing at?
Come on!
Come back here!
Congratulations on your award. You must be thrilled.
Yeah. I like to thank my fans, my mama, and my dealer.
Hold position in the middle of the motorcade until we get to the award show. Stick close and let's roll. Frosty guy.
Hey, man, take me back to Dog's Mansion.
Not today, asshole. Today, we taking the scenic route via the bottom of the ocean.
Swim, you fucking psycho.
Ah, so I've heard.
What you want, friend? Money? I got bitches. Loads of fine bitches. Take them. They'll do anything you want. You want a record contract? Man, I can make any fool.
Shut up!
Driving pump.
Ooh. It's only a little gun.
Yeah, welcome to the family, fool.
Are you high?
Smell my finger.
In Hawaii, they put pineapples on pizza.
You stupid idiot!
What's the hold up?
Hey, please don't touch me, amigo.
If I catch you.
What's happening?
Enjoy yourself, sir.
Hey, fuck you, man! And I don't care what you heard, I ain't nobody's ass technician, bitch!
Hey, what's up, Lo?
Technician ain't gangster, that's what's up!
I heard that!
Listen, Carl, If I'm going back to a cell, I want to have a big party first. This may be my last chance to get hurt.
Okay, so what's the plan?
Well, I'm going to slide back over to Grove Street and get those sounds boom-bastic fantastic.
All right, so what you want me to do?
I want you to get ready for the party and get some girls, man.
Okay.
Get some real fly girls,
yeah.
You know what I'm saying? The ones in the bikinis and shit in the videos.
That's what I'm talking about.
I told you, brother, I'm the chronicle of our struggles, the voice of the families, like Moses, only keeping it real.
You said it.
You know what I'm saying?
Carl Johnson, CJ.
Oh, shit.
Come on over here, son. Move over. Let him sit down, asshole. So you finally found time to drop by.
Man, I've been busy. I've been burying my moms, man.
Sounds like a fucking excuse to me.
Officer Pulaski thinks you're trying to screw with us, Carl. Now, you get this straight. We own you. You're ours. We can shit on you from such a height, you'll think God himself has crapped on you. You understand?
He better fucking understand.
Yeah, he better have. Time to go to work, CJ, and earn your freedom. There's a guy holed up across town. You got that address, Pulaski? Another gang-banging, drug-pushing, cop-killing bitch just like you. We don't like him. And he don't like us. Now you make sure he never leaves the neighborhood, not even in a box. Get the fuck out of here.
Man, who's the stupid puto on the road?
You wanna get bust on, huh?
Oh, yeah, what's that? Give me them. That's going in my retirement fund. I'm
Stand back!
Put it out! Put it out!
starting to collapse. We gotta get out of here, fast. Hold on, we nearly there.
Hey, man, I owe you my life. I was nearly dead there for sure.
Hey, you look pretty shook up, girl. You want me to take you home?
Yeah, please, thanks.
Gotta make a getaway. Move!
Where you live?
Just off Grove Street.
No shit. What you doing in Vargo's hood?
I like to live dangerously. You're CJ, right?
Yeah, how you know me?
Everybody in the Grove knows you and your brother. Well, I thought you'd run away.
I never ran away, okay? I just needed to get away from shit.
This is my place.
Hey, what's your name?
Denise. Denise Robinson. Give me a call sometime. We should go out or something.
Yeah, I'd like that.
Okay, I'll catch you later, CJ.